Jackie! Jackie! What
the fuck?
Oh, fuck! Oh, my God! Jackie! Ah, fuck! Jackie! Motherfucker!
Hello, Mr. Shen. Or should I say, Officer Shen. My name is Mr. Tom. Perhaps you heard of me?
Fuck you! I'm no cop!
Your friend Jackie didn't think so. He was most loyal. But then, I expect you wouldn't have told him anything.
You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill you.
Oh, save your energy, Mr. Shen. You'll need it. The last cop I had in this chair lasted almost 48 hours. Would you like to try for a new record?
I understand your personal reasons for doing this, your history with the Sun On Yi. You do what must be done.
There were rumors. Before I'm done with you, you will confirm them. And then you will die.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion.
Zhang will be disgraced, and Big Smile Li will be elected head of the Sun On Yi. Call me when it comes around. There's no rush.
Guys, he got out!
瞄准！打
残佢哋，
当头打落去啦！
room!
I suppose I should be impressed. You defeating my men like that. I am not. Now, where were we?
Oh, I see you've cut your way through the amateurs. But now amateur hour is over. Now you die. Your determination is impressive. Fuck you. You'll never win. Hear me? You'll never win, Wei. You've cut your way through the amateur. But now amateur hour is over. Now you die. Your determination is impressive. Fuck you. You'll never win.
sorry, Jackie. Fuck. Lee. Fuck the election. You did this, Lee. And I'm coming for you. Motherfucker.
What worries me, Ray? You're one of them. Wait, you cross country. He's cut you off.
Anything happens to me, you look after my people, okay?
Where's Big Smile Lee, man? He's got fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral. Tossed me off to 18K, man.
You show your true colors tonight, bro.
No!
We must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
You're my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Your friend.
It's the wrong sound, Oa! Huh? Don't be stupid! I'm gonna kill you. Anyone who stays with Big Smile Lee! I'm gonna die, Lee.
Fuck you!
You're done!
Piece of fucking shit. Fuck! How does it feel, Pig? To know that your boss sold you out and you fucked your way almost as bad as you fucked Jackie. You were supposed to die with Winston. Dog Eyes blew that, and that poke guy Tong, fucking worthless London girl. But that's okay, because I am gonna enjoy killing you myself.
Fuck you. Oi, Tong! Is that all you got? Raymond.
Hey, easy there, Wei. This man is in my custody.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
Yeah. Where's Pendrew?
He's up for promotion. Interpol. He's done with us.
He's dirty, Raymond. He outed me to Big Smile Lee.
Take it from me, Wei. Whatever you heard, it won't matter. The only voice they hear is Pendrew's. You did what you came here to do, all right? Let's get you cleaned up.
Superintendent Pendrew, I'm surprised to see you. You're the one who chased my boys away?
Poe, you know why I'm here.
I can imagine all sorts of reasons. I'm sure you will tell me.
I'm moving on to greener pastures, but not without taking care of some unfinished business with you and Sonny first.
We had a deal, did we not, Pendrew? I gave you the three tigers. It made your career.
And I let you and Sonny continue operating.
A sacrifice you were willing to make.
At the time. I'm putting Sonny away, and with you gone, I'll finish this once and for all.
The only difference between you and me is... I know what I am.
Jesus Christ. Pendrew, I've got you, you son of a bitch.
What would you like me to say? Whatever I did, I made Hong Kong a better place. I served the greater good. But you let them get to you. You abandoned your duty, officer, and became one of them. You deserve to be handed over to Big Smile Lee.
Did I? Well, Pendrew, I guess everyone gets what he deserves, including you. You ready for life in prison?
What?
Because all your old buddies are gonna be waiting for you. I made sure they found out what you did to Uncle Poe.
That's a fucking death sentence.
I know.
Wei, you can't. I won't last a day in there.
That's the plan.
Inspector.
Officer?
I just wanted to say thanks.
For what? It's me who should
be... For helping me close cases. Do something I can feel good about. Hell, for helping me stay sane.
My pleasure. So, what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. The job's over, but I don't really have anywhere else to go. It's strange to say it after all that's happened. Hong Kong kind of feels like home.
Yeah. But which Hong Kong, officer?
What about Wei Shen?
He proved himself to be loyal to you. one way or the other. And isn't that what really matters? Leave it.
Yes. Drive. Betrayal.